So the equality for LGBTI person is one of the also one of the highest value in every democratic society to me. Like it is like the same counts for the equality of all other human beings. So it is very important that we always further progress in trying to achieve this value. And for Germany, I can say that we made a lot of progress in the last 10 to 20 years, but still there is a lot we still have to do in order to really guarantee for equal rights for LGBTI persons as for everybody else in Germany. And the trade unions, as you see, always play an important role to support achieving this aim. So to me, I have to say also in this third symposium against discrimination here in Ankara, one of the key words was building partnerships. I think that's our most important task to do in this respect.